Latest energy update from the Galactic Council of Light through Asara, Annette, Sassou, October 7, 2017. www.telschannel.com. The Pleiadian-Sirian-Arcturian Council of Light. We are here now. We love you. We are you, from your future, to assist you on your path. Every day, you have the opportunity to create your sovereignty and freedom. With every moment, you can choose what you are engaging with and what you choose not to engage with. If you have engaged with something that you do not wish to have in your reality for a long time, it may take several times to disengage from it. In other words, something that has great momentum in your reality will need a consistent way of withdrawing your energy from it, until it disappears from your reality. Your reality is fluid and things can happen in the blink of an eye. These laws apply also to the experiences that you wish to create in your reality. It takes consistent engagement with it. Also, being aware of new pieces of your desired experience that are entering your reality. Engage with these pieces that are indicators of your new and desired reality. Give them energy, by joyfully acknowledging them. That is your freedom, to choose, with which pieces of your reality you wish to engage within your thoughts, words and actions. That is your sovereignty. You are the master of your reality. Slowly, humanity is learning more and more how much you are in charge of your experience on your planet. You will realize that you had the power all along, and soon, you will stop giving your power over your reality to others. You will claim your sovereignty and freedom in the light. We are with you and by your side to assist you, upon your request. We are holding the vision of the new earth with you, and from our vantage point it is glorious. We are with you, every step of the way. You are loved beyond measure. We are with you, always. We love you. We are you. Namaste.